attended to.
Cleaver.
Alright, do you want the truth?
Yeah.
Yes. Right wing chicks are hot.
I beg your pardon.
They're much hotter than left wing chicks, and you know why that is? Because right wing chicks are aggressively carnivorous, self reliant, and Rand acolytes who understand the value of the moment. They get that sex is something in and of itself, beholden to nothing and no one. And as a consequence of that understanding, they're less inhibited and therefore hornier. Left wing chicks, on the other hand, they're vegans who want a holistic experience. They're all about context. They talk about an orgasm like it's a pet spaniel. And so consequently, the moment's ruined. And this, Mr. Clown, is the real reason why the left has carked it. Because the right is constantly procreating while the left is grooming a dead dog.
My mother was a communist.
Oh, so you're adopted.